Okay people, today we are going to build a 3D printed microscope. The one that we are going to do, it's an open flex microscope and it's pretty special for the stage, not as much for the microscope. And we are doing this for one and one reason only, trying to find the tardigrade. Those little beautiful animals are practically everywhere and I will try to look at it with this 3D builded microscope. The one that I'm going to build, it's a delta stage, it's still in development, so if you are starting, don't start with this one, but start with the original microscope. This one, it's way easier, and if you look at it, there are a lot of instructions on how to do it. You can follow the instruction. The one that I'm doing, it's just with a Raspberry Pi and the Pi camera. Very simple. But enough talking, let's start printing.